Cheers today as the bells at Jacksonville's oldest Episcopal parish were removed. They've been at St. John's Episcopal Cathedral for almost a decade now.
Today, they were removed from the roof and the cathedral so they can be restored, then used for generations to come. Channel 4's Crystal Moyer was there and says it was a slow and meticulous process.
St. John's Episcopal Cathedral downtown has been the home for these McNeely bells since 1921.
Bells are a very pure sound, and for centuries they've symbolized heaven. They're a sound symbol.
The parish stood the test of time, surviving two fires, one during the Civil War, another during the Great Fire of 1901, before the bells were installed. Now this crane is taking down the ringer so they can get a facelift and new framing.
Now the crews removing those 10 bells had to be very careful. They weigh 5 tons. To give you a little bit of perspective, that equals the weight of 2 SUVs.
We've had a total of about 18 hours of planning, staging, and everything has to be done just so, just right. Because we only get one try at this.
One try because the bells were all removed at once. The crews hooked straps to all 4 sides, cut through the beams, and picked up the entire frame, bells and all.
We just don't want to hurt the building or any of the gargoyles, so it's scary and exciting at the same time.
A crowd even formed as the bells were lowered. Church members said they will miss the bells, but they understand it's all about preserving history and keeping those bells ringing in hopes of keeping the faith alive.
We're actually going to go on a bell fast. We're not going to hear any bells until Christmas Eve.
Now the goal is to have the frame and those bells restored in time for Christmas services. Reporting downtown, Crystal Moyer, Channel 4, the local station.